We did service this truck, however, we're waiting on a part. So the ABS light is currently still on. However, that will be off once that part comes in and we put it in. We have a windshield coming for it Tuesday, so it's cracked right there. I don't know if you can see in the video. Thank you.